ideas. And today, I will be saying yes to the challenge, There's Always Lipstick. So I will be using two shades that perfectly match my Moreno skin. So if there is one thing that I can't live without, that is my lipstick. So for today's challenge, I will be using two shades down. So the Staples Sangria Power Stay Lipstick and the Red Supreme Amat Lipstick all from Inc. So prior to this, I already did my base. So I already have my foundation to put color on my lips, on my cheeks, and on my eyes. So I will be using this perfectly matte lipstick for this challenge. There is always lipstick. So here we go. And of course, I will be using the same shade to put color on my cheeks and on my eyes. So here we go. Supreme on my lips, on my cheeks, and on my eyes. So this time I will be using the Staples Sangria shade to put color on my lips. We'll add some more. Another lipstick, another look on the Staples Sangria. So this is another look with Staples Sangria on my lips. So the beauty of wearing this kind of lipstick is that it is transfer proof. So we are going to demonstrate if this is true. this. You can be pretty powerful with the right lipstick. I will be waiting for your There's Always Lipstick Challenge. See ya!